can't do that.
Okay. I'm Ev. I'm a sophomore at North.
Via!
My poem is called Balance. There's something in the way you try to make up with me, the way we fight with each other. It feels like we're holding hands on a seesaw while still trying to push each other down. Our up and down dynamic, something holding us to the seesaw for all these years. Our pride being a seatbelt tangled around our waist. And still something about our dysfunction is satisfying. Up and down, up and down. We could probably get away with saying it's calming some days, a continuous pattern of our ups and downs. My hand is slipping out of yours and you don't seem to feel it, or you just don't question it. Let me point out how unachievable a perfectly balanced seesaw would be. The hardships we have already passed just to kick in the milestones we placed there, like kids who run around the rest of the park stomping in sand piles they made. Or maybe it's just me. The things in my brain whirling around, swinging at everything in their way, like all the small children with sticks hitting each other and immediately crying. Maybe it's my mind telling me I'm not good enough, so therefore you aren't either. The words that are stuck in my head, holding me down with how heavy they make me feel, are pulling me into the quicksand around our little park, giving you the upper hand, but you still won't adjust your grip. The gravity of every word I try to say to you, the I'm sorry's and the next times and all the tomorrows are starting to make the sand holding us up sink in too. To you, these words in this poem will mean barely anything. A careless child to get their way, trying to get their way and persuade you into getting them a toy.